Are you sure the Trolloc knows what they are doing?
You doubting Forge Chief?
Xenon trusted him. So do I.
And you are sure you read the designs correctly?
Got all the details in them.
Yes, just... Xenon wasn't known for being concise.
Details make it a design, boss, too.
Orin, we need you in the field against the Flameblood.
We need Sanctum to deal with the darkness.
Then, we will do our best to manage both fronts.
Hey, Tribe Boss, can you whack some flame fiends on the plateau for me?
Ravenna put you up to this.
I had nothing to do with it.
Have you taken a break, Ravenna?
Have you?
Huh.
Thank you.
So, when did you become Xenon's apprentice?
Why you gotta know?
Just wondering. There are reports that Flameblood have infiltrated the Central Tower.
Hey, Boss 2! You said I could tell him!
Sanctum? How much time do we have?
We have until Moirax consumes all of my light.
Are you worried it'll be corrupted?
My light can't be corrupted by darkness. That's important. I know it is. But...
you... should conserve your energy.
Orin, is that a concern I hear?
I'm here, Sanctum.
I'm leaving. Please, don't leave. Orin, not with him.
Sanctum.
You have no purpose here, Valorian.
I'm here for the power to defeat Moirax.
Nothing compares to the darkness Moirax controls. Least of all you.
I still intend to try.
You will not succeed.
Not alone, but I will. Sanctum. You're not like the Seventh.
I was more like her than you think. I will not allow you to use me.
She chose to help me. I just asked.
You lie.
No, I don't.
Guardian Kuriakos. Remove this one.
Elder has spoken.
Thank you.
Will only release the darkness.
Sanctum will find a way to stop it.
Not even the light of a lone ascended sanctum can contain it.
She's not alone. Please.
Perhaps together, you will succeed where I have failed.
Sanctum. Sanctum, I'm here.
Warren, I can't.
You have to try.
You will find a way to restore Aperion without me.
No, just hold on.
It's over. You can't destroy Moirax without taking his place. I won't let you. Alone.
I don't understand. Please, Sanctum.
I thought Trollocs never left the tribe.
Nah. Chances are hard to come by.
But Xenon gave you that chance.
That he did.
Ah, a sanctum's light.
That should be enough power. Forge Chief's plans say it should just... Will you look at that?
Where did you find him again?
Probably best to stand back a little.
I've got things here. Go. This is your chance to save her.
Hey! This thing working?
I can hear you, Saba.
Ah, okay. First, you gotta cross the bridge.
Yes, I see that.
You know not what you seek here, warrior. The path before you holds only the cold void of death. Stop now, and we will show you mercy. No warrior can win against fate.
Are you afraid to meet yours?
Try, boss. Go fast, okay?
Why?
No reason. Totally under control here.
Perhaps you were once powerful enough to banish the Archons, but not alone. The brother you murdered waits for you in death.
Thank you.
up! No, down! Wait.
Saba?
Yes, keep going up! Some crossbows for the tribe! Good against the flying ones.
Saba?
Hey, what? Get away from there!
What's happening?
Oh, sorry, tribe boss!
Do you think you're the first to seek my destruction? To come from my power? Life to dust, dust to rebirth. I'm the only one strong enough to control the gods.
You're a parasite, with no power of your own.
I am your savior. I shield the children of the Archons from the hunger of the void. That is my burden. And in exchange, they will kneel.
Never.
Thank you.
So, what do we do next?
Moirax. This I must face. Alone.
Bring back Matron Head's light. Okay, Tribe Boss?
I'm about to.
Good luck, Lightbringer.